Everyone stand up and say it with me.
Good morning, HGE. Welcome to the Morning Mashup for Wednesday, April 21st, 2021. I'm Ms. Gonzalez, your assistant principal.
And I'm Anthony Gonzalez, your co-host. Hey, Ms. Gonzalez, do we have any reminders for today?
We sure do. Have you seen all those cool doors that are decorated around the school?
Yeah.
Right? Tell everybody what they win if they win the Autism Awareness Door Contest.
You will win the winning class will get a pizza and popcorn party.
Ooh, yay. Get out there and decorate your door if your class hasn't done so yet. Let's talk about the other reminders. So, today's Earth Week Challenge, what's today, Anthony?
Water Wednesday. Conserve water and learn how to protect your access to clean water.
What can we do to save water?
You can close the faucet when you're done washing your hands.
All right, so make sure you conserve water. What's tomorrow, Anthony?
Tomorrow is Trashy Thursday. Oh. Refuse, reduce, reuse, repair, recycle. Ours to minimize your waste.
So we're gonna be playing with trash?
Yeah.
Let's play with trash, guys. Have you ever done that?
How can
we play with trash, Anthony? What can we do to help Mother Earth stay clean?
You can reduce, reuse, and recycle.
That's right, everyone. You need to practice the three R's so we can keep our Earth clean and keep it safe for future generations. Also, on Thursday is Earth Day Dress Down. We'll be wearing something earthy. What are you gonna wear, Anthony?
I'm gonna wear my green and blue shirt.
All right, guys, go into your closet, bring a dollar so you can dress down for Earth Day Thursday. We will also be having our Take Our Daughters and Sons to Work Day on April 22nd, which happens to be the same day as the Earth Dress Down Day for kids in second through fifth grade. Don't forget to turn in your signed field trip form.
Picking up the trash is good.
Don't forget to wear your ribbon Friday for Autism Awareness. Wow! I feel
good. I knew that I wouldn't. Anthony, what birthdays are we celebrating today?
Today was...
Wait. How about this guy?
Birthday,
me? All right.
Yes, we're...
Tell me about it. Who are we celebrating today?
Alex Fernandez, Ashley Garcia, Catherine Maribel, and Cassette Rodriguez. Happy birthday
Happy
to
birthday.
Everybody.
Have Happy a great birthday. Day. Happy birthday. You win today.
Happy.
You feeling happy? Tell me a little bit about why you're so happy.
Well, I get to be here with my friends.
Awesome, thank you for sharing.
Hey, Ms. Gonzalez, is there any more good news?
Yes, there is, Anthony. Remember we've been talking about Professional Administrators Week all week long?
Yeah.
Well, there are some very special ladies in our front office, and today is Secretary's Day. Do you know any of those ladies?
My mom.
Tell us about your mom, Ms. Sherry Gonzalez.
My mom is a treasure. She keeps all the money, and she's a hard worker. Every day I go in, I always see her talking to Mr. Gonzalez or Ms. Gonzalez or any of the principals or having a bunch of stacks on her desk working.
They do have a lot of work, and you know what? Without them, this school wouldn't run the way it does. So thank you to all our secretaries here at HGE. DJ, please pick up your phone. I'm on the request line. Hey, Anthony, what's today's music moment?
Today's music moment is my favorite, Brand New by Ben Rector in 2015.
Let's listen. I feel like new sunglasses.
I'm shaking. This is so exciting. when I close my eyes. Like making big mistakes, I feel like for the first time in a long time, I am not afraid. I feel like a kid. Never thought it'd feel like this. Like when I close my eyes. When I close my eyes and don't even care if anyone sees me dance, like I can fly and I don't even think you're touching the ground, like a heartbeat skip, like an open page, like a one-way trip on an aeroplane. It's the way that I feel when I'm with you. Brand new.
Remember, wear your mask and wash your hands. We'll see you. Have a great day. We'll see you next time.
Bye.